So this is a quote from Wiki. It's a Helmholtz coil is a device for producing a region of nearly uniform magnetic fields. You reverse one coil and it equals a magnetic quadrupole field. Sorry, not pupil. So the magnetic field lines of the Helmholtz coils. This is the directions that they go in. And it reverses. See the X and the O's in the middle? They reverse. So that's the link to it. Okay.